in my thoughts. I shut it down wherever power is stored. Being real is in the past, watching cowards get on. Oh, no, no, it ain't kill me, so it's making me stronger. And these bite-sized rappers now sensing my
what the hell's going on, people? This is Periodic, and you see the title of the video. We are jumping back into Dragon Ball Z Dokken Battle Japan in order to show you how to obtain the number six Purunga Dragon Ball, Planet Namek Dragon Ball, etc., etc. This one is a little tricky. I wouldn't say it's easy. It's probably a little bit tricky, mainly because you either need to bring orb changing units or you have to have certain items. You would have to bring either on the extreme strength side this hit, or on the AGL side you're gonna have to bring on the super side you're gonna have to bring Kappa. So we're gonna see how we can do this. So unfortunately there's no tech on here, so what I'm gonna do is, yeah, there's no tech, so the only thing that we can really do is turn these AGL orbs into strength. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I don't know if I'm going to actually be able to get this done, but let's see. Let's use one of these items and see where we're at. If we grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, perfectly. So if you guys notice, I use this strength Puar right here. He does turn every AGL orb into strength. The AGL Puar turns the tech orbs into AGL, and then the tech Puar turns intelligence into tech. And so that allows you to go from any intelligence orbs on the board, go to tech, and then the tech orbs go to AGL, then the AGL goes to strength. Unfortunately, there wasn't that many intelligence orbs, and maybe I should have done that anyway, just turn them from intelligence to tech to AGL then to strength, but it is what it is. We're still going to be able to get the 7 right there, and that's what the mission is. You have to obtain 7 strength orbs, and you have to complete the quest. You have to complete the events. Now keep in mind, you cannot do Extreme Z Awakening, you cannot do World Tournament, you can't do, you know, Infinite Dragon Ball History, whatever. It has to be a story, it has to be a Dokken event, it has to be a quest event, etc., etc., and for it to count. And so pretty simple, not too difficult at all. Like I said, it makes it tough if you don't have the Puars or if you don't have an orb changing unit. But if you do, then, I mean, not a problem. So really the best thing to do is jump into the Baba shop and just kind of take a look and see if you can find any of the support items in any of these, right? Typically not in here. And if you can't, then, you know, the best bet will probably just going into this quest, right? And if you're having a lot of trouble getting the orbs together, then jumping in here, going all the way to 1, and just doing 4 stamina and doing that over and over again until you get 7 strength orbs in a row. You just get lucky. That's really the only advice I can give you at that point. And then you'll eventually get it done. Either way, if you found this helpful, let me know in the comments below. I do read every single comment. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, then consider what you're doing for your life. Go ahead and gently rub that sub button, gingerly ring that bell button, lovingly kiss the like button. As always, this is Periodic. See y'all in the next video.